For years I've worked this city, where the streets are cold and gray.